Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car has a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at around 43.5 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in Persian blue. You'd have 16 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge down here and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats folding as one unit, to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Talking about keeping you warm through winter, this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel also, perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if you tap onto audio, you can see, you do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard. It's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 4,861 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain-sensitive wipers, automatic headlights, which can be accessed just down here, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Energy. Finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.